This is your TV main event. Introducing first, 232 pounds. This is the Damaja. His partner, 242 pounds out of Monterey, California, Rico Constantino. And their opponents.
Well, this is going to be the strongest television test to date for the Disciples of Synn, the Southern Tag Team Champions. They're in a non-title contest here against two former OVW champions, the amazing Rico Constantino and the 22-year-old phenom of OVW, the Damaja. But you got to keep your eye on that sick, twisted young woman at ringside. Then, as this motley collection of perverts enters the ring for our television main event, and Dean Hill.
Escorted to the ring by, of course, Synn. And the dark priest, Judas, on a combined weight of 456 pounds, slash Damien, the Disciples of Synn.
Well, we do not know what to expect from these perverted individuals. How far will they go? And we do not, and thankfully, we do not see the behemoth, the monster, the giant that was brought forth from the river, brought forth from the sea, that they called Leviathan, that we saw earlier in the program. We do not see him here, and it's well we don't, because already Rico and Damaja outnumbered 4-2. And I'll tell you, if you're considering that, well, one of them's a girl, folks, she's as tough as any man that I've seen here in OVW, and she will get in there and mix it up. And right now, the Disciples already teeing off on Rico Constantino, and their teamwork, Dean, is amazing.
Everything going well right now for the Disciples of Synn, and Synn herself, not only conjuring Leviathan up out of the river or the ocean or wherever the world this was, they are in control right now of the Southern Tag Team titles as well.
Wait a minute, Rico, oh, Rico going for a springboard. He almost slipped out, but Slash couldn't catch him. Rico went for that flip, drop kick, monkey flip. Going for, now, wait a minute, standing monkey flip on Damien. The Disciples are on the rebound. Double clothesline there, and the Damaja is tagged in. And Damaja and Rico, they've been around the block as a tag team themselves, and they know what to do.
Big backdrop for Damien. Set Slash up. Oh, man. Look at
that. See that? They leg sweep Damien right into a drop kick, or Slash right into a drop kick on his own partner, Damien. And now double flapjack, double nip up. And Damaja and Rico, what athleticism, what excitement from these two young individuals.
These two guys are natural athletes, ladies and gentlemen. Slash has to go to the eye, goes over and tags in his partner, Damien. Oh, he ducks. Oh, man, and what a jump. Oh, come on, come on. They're right across the ring, reversed by Damien. Damaja goes up. No, in behind him.
Wait a minute. Damaja with a waist lock. Damien shoots an elbow to the jaw. And Damien now in control. It changes the momentum just that quick. Damaja leapfrogs his man. Goes for the full scoop slam. Oh, you know Damaja will be prominently featured in that Summer Blast 2000 card. Friday night, August the 4th at the Gardens, we know the Big Boss Man is signed to appear from the World Wrestling Federation. We know that the WWF's Houdini of Hardcore, Crash Holly, will challenge Trailer Park Trash for the OVW Hardcore title. Flash and Dinsmore, no time limit, no disqualification for the OVW Heavyweight title. McCullen the Collector, and my God, look at Rico move. And Rico now spins his man into a cradle. Rico, he'll come at you from every direction, and Slash is confused. Rico rolls up into a single leg Boston Crab. But Damien, oh. Damien from the top with a drop kick. And he just knocked Rico Constantino right off a Slash.
Man, Rico's stunned right now. Damien picks him back up slowly, buddy. Puts a little bit of an elbow into his face, sets him up for the ride across the ring. Straight up in here and down on the back. And Rico Constantino is stunned by the Disciples of Synn right now.
Well, these two, I'll tell you, Slash and Damien, I'm familiar with good tag team strategy. I've added a time or two in the past myself, and you see a leg drop with an over-the-knee backbreaker from Damien as a boost. These two are so sadistic, but yet at the same time, they're so incredibly smart. They're not nuts. They're just cruel. They're sadistic. They're not insane. They know exactly what they're doing. And their strategy, oh, is among the best in the business. But Rico moves out of the way. And Damien in, without benefit of a tag, goes for an elbow, and Rico again moves. Rico trying to find a respite, trying to find the tag to his partner, the Damaja. Trying to find the open door, and he gets it. He gets it.
One big fist after another. Disciples are flying out here, ladies and gentlemen, at the hands of the Damaja. Sets him up for the ride, reverses by Damien, comes off and plants the big elbow, sets Slash up for the ride across the ring, that's reversed. Damaja comes off, pops the boot to the chest, uses the rope and a huge clothesline. Oh, man, now he's got Damien, spins him around.
Whoa, oh, what? That's a brain damage. It's a human demolition derby, but they're using their bodies instead of cars. And now the Disciples are down below. This is a non-title contest, but a win would be tremendous for Rico and Damaja. Rico all over Slash. There's Damaja all over Damien. And Judas. Judas is up, distracting referee Robert Briscoe. Wait a minute, Sin's in the ring. It looks like, wait a minute, no. Rico. Rico's got Sin. Rick, suck him back. Suck him back. My God, this place has come unglued. Ring the bell. Referee Robert Briscoe calling for the disqualification.
The winners
this place came unglued.
Oh, it's, my God.
No.
Oh, my God.
It's Leviathan. It's the demon of the deep. It's the guardian of the gates of hell. And, my God, he just planted Rico Constantino. Damaja in Leviathan's face. My God, he can't stop him. He can't hurt him.
Dear God, ladies and gentlemen. Dear God, this
look
is...
Look at the size. Look at the size of this monster, this beast. It's incredible. He is appears to be Sin's protector, appears to be Sin's guardian. And now Slash and Damien all over Rico and Damaja. The referees can't help. There's the pain thrillers. There's Trash. Trash has got a chair. Trailer Park Trash. My God, he just cracked Leviathan, and it didn't budge him. He just cracked him in the head, and Sin is screaming for Leviathan. Sin screaming for Leviathan to leave the ring. They're not backing him down, folks. Are the Disciples going to burn OVW in the fires of hell?